turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
It's Mal. Have you got plans for your weekend?
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
it's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do... this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river. Loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river. Forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5-point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second. Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
That was stupid. I just realized my mic was not plugged in. So for the duration of that, you did not hear my voice. Just like the duration of, I believe it was, well, it wasn't any of my other stuff. It might have been that other Forza Horizon video I made. I don't know, I don't remember, but during the duration of one of my videos, the mic was unplugged, and I was like, huh, I don't know which duration of which video, but one of my videos didn't have my mic plugged in. Good thing I realized this one about maybe a third into the video, so, yeah, but yeah, I was just, like, when my, after this race, I was just gawking at all the cars, at all the kinds of cars, because I love myself some cars. I got a Chevy Nova, 69, Charger Daytona, that's the kind of car that the king from cars is. Got the Dodge Charger, I've always been a Charger guy myself, Dodge Dart, Ford Mustang, bro, like, those are some sexy cars, bro, no cap. Cars. But yeah, and also I tried that stunt driver one twice, because I thought I'd be able to get better than the one star, I didn't, but, we'll see, if I'll ever be able to get one of that anyways. But yeah, and I kept having problems with turning the radio off, because I kept scrolling past. I was an idiot then. But, I am no longer an idiot. An idiot I am no longer. Would there be more chapters already, or was that just something that I got called in for? But I just never went to it. Should I check? I'm gonna check. And even then,
turn right. The roundabout, take the first exit. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Doesn't go over well. Next chapter. Let's see if it makes me redo stunt 3.
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot a sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
All right, let's go.
I'll follow along, don't worry. See you down there.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Back in Broadway. Guess English villages are all the rage in movies now. Right, stretch your legs and we'll get set up.
I mean, this game takes place in England.
Right, so they couldn't convince Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? But you're gonna slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
Awesome! Let's do it. Let's do it. I'm gonna right away.
Okay,
to that ramp.
Scene 82. Village chase. Action!
Really deep. Let's go. No, why?
One piece. Barely. All right, it's time for another take.
Retry. I didn't even get one star on that. Didn't even get one star.
Okay, scene 82. Village chase. Action! Okay, looked a bit rough. We'll set it up and go again.
Still sucks. Okay. Let's try it again, but this time we'll strike out.
Okay, scene 82, village chase. Action! To really wreck the place.
Thank you.
No idea what the point of this scene is, by the way. So just have fun.
Yeah, and I did.
Nice work.
And I got two.
I'll get this footage straight into editing so the rushes can go to the director. Even if none of it gets used, you sure showed that village who's boss.
Yes, I did. And I got 2 stars to show for it. Let's go. I'm the best. Let's see if I can just keep going. Let's see if I can smash this story out of its pants. Qualified for winter season. Let's go. I'm the best. Or something.
Congrats. You've qualified for Horizon winter season. Man. Conditions and competition will be fierce. Woolly seat covers and hot water bottles are optional. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Yards, turn sharp right.
Ah, look, a challenge card. Some cheeky driver must have left it here. But we're not going to let that stand, are we?
You have arrived at your destination.
Transition to winter. Let's go.
Hey, Maverick. Welcome to the winter season.
Thank you.
I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah?
I have a train to catch, but it's not showing up. I have a train to catch. I have a train to beat. Ha 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 ha. But anyways, let's go back to Stunt Driver and see if there's any more.
Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Hello again. I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and I think they're writing in new stunts just for you now. If you're up for it. I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Location is up in the mountains. I'll see you there.
Thank you.
driving through the snow in the back.
Top of the world, eh? Enjoy it. You're gonna be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Oh, it's another jump, I think.
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right?
Oh, yeah, they
supposedly do. You're up in the mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
We good? Right. Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action! Take it off-road. Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up. How's that for scenery? Now, we've got cameras on the viaduct, so keep control as you come down this slope. That house is your secret base, I don't know. Just drive it like a bad guy. You're doing great.
Yes, I do. Fast.
How it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What you reckon?
I got one star. I don't think that's a proper diabolical villain, but okay. If that's what you say, then that's fine. Diabolical villain. got a wheel. Let's go. Wheel spin unlocked. Oh, I forgot these stories add to the thingy. Let's continue it. Let's do it. Let's just knock all of this out right away. Just do it.
Hey, there you are. Taking a break from the Frankie Beaumont movie, if that's all right. Thought you might help me with a short film project of my own, up in Edinburgh. Race, you there? No, kidding. I'm too old for that. Are you familiar with Claude Lelouch's Cité en Rendezvous? Look, I'm not usually much for art house cinema, but this is the most famous 8-minute run through Paris ever put on film.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Why don't you just have a random normal intersection here? Why is that not the power? Why is there a roundabout?
I'm doing an homage. Look, except I'm using the most beautiful of all the capitals of Europe. What do you think?
When I was driving on the correct side of the road.
Right. Route is set. Got cameras on the car. All I want you to do is open it up in this. Bit of a French reference, but it's got more than enough power. Fast and clean is what we're going for.
I didn't hear a single word of what you said because I was so angry.
Right. Edinburgh Rendezvous. Directed by Mike Steele. Action! Now, floor it right down the Royal Mile. Across North Bridge, then hard right and into Newtown. Back up Princess Street and along the gardens. Come on! Really go for it! Now, out to the city. Without hitting a tram, please. Better than I imagined.
Sorry, left.
I'll invite you to the premiere, kid, but don't tell anyone you were the driver, yeah? We'll keep it a mystery forever.
I hate that. I'm really mad right now. This game is making me beyond mad for no reason. I swear, man. Well, actually, it's not for no reason. Because I've been ranting about this for, like, ages. Because there is a reason. I just got a white van. I can now say Maverick is perfect. I just got a white van. My day went from the worst day to the best day. Because I just got myself a white van. Okay. A white van. Okay. Crazy.
Hey. Apparently my little Edinburgh short film caused a stir. It seems the city doesn't appreciate cinema verite. They prefer you to get permission. But, well, I didn't tell them about you, and Joel smoothed the whole thing over, so... let's get back to the movie project, shall we?
Yeah.
Need you to take this thing down to the Southern Motorway Tunnel.
Let's do it. Oh!
Stunt unit is standing by. I'll be down shortly.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Left. roundabout, take the second exit.
Here we are. This is a pretty complicated setup. The guys have been working round the clock. Oh, I know you can handle it, I'm just saying.
So, remember when I said a lot of computer stuff? Ignore that. We've got multiple barricades, tunnels and jumps. Keep your head in the game. If the driving's real, nothing else matters.
Right up. Scene 79A. Barricade smash. Action! Your room's safe, but try to make it look dangerous, yeah? Throw the back end around a bit. Looking good. Now, gun it through here. There's a ramp, but...
Man, but that was cool. That was cool that I did that flip.
By the bridge. Jump it. Plow through the junk on the far side. Look at that sky, though. Tunnels littered with big stuff. Follow the route and get some good swerves in, though. Watch out, because there's some big stuff in there, too. Now, out the...
No. Out of
way. Final barricade, and hit the jump! Nice! Even if this movie doesn't make much sense, I reckon people will see it just for your driving.
Heck,
maybe
yes,
that's what they're counting on.
Still got one star, though. I really suck at this, don't I? Alright, let's continue, shall we?
Sounds like your name is getting around in the business. I gave out a reel of your stuff. Now they want us both for a car advert. Ever done advertising work? It's good money, but it can get a bit boring. That's why you've got to have some fun with it. Wait till you see what I mean.
All right.
Take your car and meet me on set. I'll show you.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right, everything's ready. Weather's nice. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
So, the brief is for a practical city car. You know, good fuel economy, easy to park. Which is all well and good, but can you park it on top of a shipping container? Don't worry, they love this idea. At least they will love it when I tell them and show them the footage. Let's go.
Okay. Container climb advert, take one. Action! Reset. Come back around and we'll try again.
Yep. Gonna do. Will do. Gonna do.
Okay. Container climb. Take one. Action.
If I can't move it.
Can't use it. Don't ask why. Afraid I have to ask you to saddle up and go again.
I hit continue. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I meant to hit retry. I meant to hit retry.
Sounds like your name is getting around in the business. I gave out a reel of your stuff. Now they want us both for a car advert. Ever done advertising work? It's good money, but it can get a bit boring. That's why you've got to have some fun with it. Wait till you see what I mean.
Take your car and meet me on set. I'll show you.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right, everything's ready. Weather's nice. Let's do this.
Mini Cooper.
So, the brief is for a practical city car. You know, good fuel economy, easy to park. Which is all well and good, but can you park it on top of a shipping container?
See if we can do it this time.
Don't worry, they love this idea. At least they will love it when I tell them and show them the footage. Let's go.
Okay. Container climb advert, take one. Action! It's a lot harder than it looks on film, I know. Reset, and we'll go again.
It keeps stopping.
Okay. Container climb advert, take one. Action! City cars, then I don't know what will.
Hey, I got 2 stars too. Thank you. Oh my gosh. It kept getting stuck. Whenever I fully did, it got stuck. I swear, man. This game makes no sense sometimes. Other 2 chapters, and then we will end the video.
I'm back on this Frankie Beaumont movie.
Hey,
the producers tell me they're nearly finished adding driving scenes. I told them now you're here, they can have as many as they want. The route is just south of the Lake District. Looks like we're going cross-country on this one.
Stunt unit and stunt vehicle are on site. See you there.
100 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Lovely. I can see why you'd want to shoot something here.
I think the people that made this game are just...
I thought the producers might be going for a big emotional moment. You know, beautiful landscapes and soaring music. And it's a nice route along Derwentwater, but... You're driving this. Oh well. All that power and suspension gets me pretty emotional, don't know about you.
This is it. Scene 48A. Speed drive. Action! Rough terrain ahead. Take it off-road if you have to.
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Not bad. I'm sure you can do better, though. Well, but you're still holding back. You could do better. Coming up on a jump. Let's get all four wheels off the ground. some feeling. Throw it out sideways for the cameras, but watch those trees.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Just a little more rough terrain and you're through. Maybe it's a metaphor for the characters in the movie. I don't know.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay. We can't use that. We'll set up and go again while we still have the light.
Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. I have a...
This is it. Scene 48A. Speed drive. Action! Rough terrain ahead. Take it off-road if you have to. Not bad. I'm sure you can do better, though.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Doing well, but you're still holding back. You can do better. Coming up on a jump. Let's get all four wheels off the ground. Come on, with some feeling. Throw it out sideways for the cameras, but watch those trees.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Just a little more rough terrain and you're through. Maybe it's a metaphor for the characters in the movie. I don't know.
200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
You in one piece? Barely. All right, it's time for another take.
God dang, dude.
This is it. Scene 48A. Speed drive. Action! Rough terrain ahead. Take it off-road if you have to. Well, but you're still holding back. You can do better.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
coming up on a jump. Let's get all four wheels off the ground. Come on, with some feeling. Throw it out sideways for the cameras, but watch those trees.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Just a little more rough terrain and you're through. Maybe it's a metaphor for the characters in the movie. I don't know.
200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
You okay? Looked a bit rough. We'll set it up and go again.
And I have 3 stars. I'm not giving up until I have 3 stars on.
This is it. Scene 48A. Speed drive. Go. Action! Rough terrain ahead. Take it off-road if you have to.
Oh, I will.
Not bad. Sure you can do better, though.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Doing well, but you're still holding back. You could do better. Coming up on a jump. Let's get all four wheels off the ground. Sideways for the cameras, but watch those trees.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Just a little more rough terrain and you're through. Maybe it's a metaphor for the characters in the movie. I don't know.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Outstanding! Let's see the real Frankie Beaumont drive like that. They should just make this movie about you, kid.
Oh my god. Continue, I don't want to try that again. Please. my god. Holy crap. Let's do the last one.
All right, kid. This is it. Your final gig, doubling for Frankie Beaumont. The climax of that movie we started shooting all those months ago.
Let's do it.
That is, assuming they don't write in a new ending. Doesn't matter. We're going as big as we can on this one. You with me?
Stunt unit is set up near the old airstrip. You can take the stunt vehicle, but usual drill, yeah, no damage.
Roundabout, take the second exit.
There we go. We're moving the last pieces into position now.
All right, let's do it.
We've got a series of three jumps separated by railway wagons. I need you to stick to your route and hit them all hard and fast. You're a professional stunt driver now. Kid, honestly, I'm not sure if you're the hero or the villain or what this movie is even about anymore. All I know is it's a pleasure watching you drive.
Break a leg. Scene 99A. Railway showdown. Action! Straight down to the first ramp. According to the script... Ah, who cares about the script?
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn left. In left.
Keep it on the road through this hard turn. You'll need the speed for your next jump. Coming up on the next jump. Remember, any landing you drive away from is a good one.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Last turn. If you want to cut across the farmland, do it, but do it fast.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Final jump. This is the big one. Take it low or take it high. Your choice. Cut! Wow! Oh, I never thought I'd say this, kid, but couldn't have done it better myself. Thank you. And I spoke to the producers. Would you be up for some acting lessons? Seems you're a lot more fun to work with than Frankie Beaumont.
Sure, yeah, I'm always up for that. Oh my gosh. So I completed, seven chapters of the stunt driving thing in one video.
Sounds like you've impressed Mike. And trust me, Mike is not an easy man to impress. I'll let you know when you get a call back.